Okay, so welcome to our next sentence, right? And we know that there is a woman and her name is Sarah, right? And she recently retired from her job of 23 years, right? And because she retired, she has less money than she used to. Okay, and let's see what happened to her life. Okay, let's see. Yeah, she has enough money for herself. Okay, so she has enough money for herself. It means it's okay for herself. It's okay because now probably she's also do not spend too much. It's okay. She still have money for herself, right? So she has. Okay, we learn the sentence. Okay, she has. Okay, she has like this. Okay, she has enough money. Okay, like this. Enough money. She has enough money for herself. Okay, for herself. Okay, she has enough money for herself. Okay, point to us. Okay, she has enough money for herself. 1, 2, 3, go. She has enough money for herself. 1, 2, 3, go. She has enough money for herself. Enough money. Enough is me. Okay, it's okay. It's enough for me. Okay, so fit enough. They fit. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. She has enough money for herself. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, she has enough money for herself. 1, 2, 3, go. She has enough money for herself. Is it louder? Okay, she has enough money for herself. Okay, she has enough money for herself. Okay, so now we come to the mini story. Right, and in this mini story, I will do two things. Right, I'll do two things. The first thing I'll do is I'll read this sentence. I'll make a statement, and you need to say, "Oh, right." You need to say, "Oh, right," and the second thing I'll do is I'll ask you a lot of questions. And you need to shout the answer out loud, right? You need to shout the answer out loud, right? This is very important, very important. And remember, use the body to learn this sentence. Use the body, okay? Yes! No! Tony! Hands up, like this. Okay, so are you ready? Yeah, okay, so she has enough money for herself. Ooh, right, so who has enough money for herself? Sarah has enough money for herself. So does Tony have enough money for himself? No, maybe he has enough money for himself, but we don't know. But in this story, Sarah has enough money for herself. So does Sarah have less money for herself? No, she has she has enough money for herself. So does Sarah have enough money for food? Yeah, of course. She can buy food. She can buy food. She has enough money for food. Sarah has enough money for food. So, does Sarah has enough money for travel? Traveling? Yeah, she has enough money for traveling. Because only herself is okay. Because she still has money. She still has money. It's okay. I can still pay for food. I can still pay for travel. I can still pay for how something like this, but she still has money for herself. But yeah, so what did Sarah do in the past? What did she do? Well, she was an English teacher. Sarah was an English teacher, and she has been an English teacher for 23 years. Sarah has been an English teacher for 23 years, and she was an English teacher, and she has enough money for herself. So, when did Sarah retire? Well, she recently retired from a job of 23 years for 2 weeks or 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago, and Sarah retired from a job. So that means she recently retired from her job. Okay, so where is Sarah live? Where does she live? Where is her address? Where does Sarah live? Well, she lives in Garuda. Yeah, Sarah lives in Garuda. Where does Sarah live? Yes, she lives in Garuda. And she was an English teacher. She has been an English teacher for 23 years. But she recently retired from a job of 23 years ago, right? And of 23 years, and she retired for 2 weeks already, right? And now she has less money than she used to. But it's okay, she still has enough money for herself. So who has enough money for herself? Sarah. Yeah. Sarah has enough money for herself. So what happened to Sarah after she retired? What happened to her? Well, after Sarah retired, she has less money than she used to. Yeah. She has less money than she used to. In the past, she has more money, but now she has less money. But she still has enough money for herself. Okay, and this is the end of this mini story for the sentence. When you come here, I want you to listen to this sentence again and again and again. Okay, this is very important, very, very important. Okay, you can listen to my mini story 2 times, 5 times, 10 times, it's okay. Okay, this is very important, very, very important. Listen to this mini story as much as you can. Okay, and remember, always use the body language you learn. Do not cheat. Okay, thank you very much, and see you in our next sentence. Goodbye.